I'm grateful for food. I'm grateful for healing my relationship with food so that I can see it for what it truly is, not a fix or savior for my problems. I'm grateful for Tim for teaching me how to cook. I'm grateful for Emily for always being present with me, allowing me to feel seen and validated. I am living my purpose. I am love.